We're underway at 145. Dublin Coffee versus Wadsworth Grizzlies. Wadsworth in the lead by 24. 21-6. Wadsworth in the lead here through 138. Now this is Eric Arndt from Dublin Coffee, and his opponent going big, and Arndt really fighting this off. His opponent from Wadsworth is Jake Bryson. Bryson is a senior, grabs the takedown and a couple of near fall points. And Bryson is ranked 22nd at this weight class, 145. And Eric Arndt is a senior, bumping up from 38 to 45 here. Grabs the escape, so we went two takedown, two near fall, and one escape now, 4-1, and a nice shot there, go behind by Bryson, and he adds two more to the mix, 6-1 now. Seconds left in the first. Score 6-2. Bryson over Arndt at this point. Nice slick scoot there by Bryson. And he grabs two more. 8-2. 15 seconds left in the first. First period's going to end with an 8-2 lead in favor of the Wadsworth wrestler, Bryson. We go reversal Bryson and near fall as well. For a reversal of his own, works tough to get out of that, so we go two reversal, three near fall for a red, and two reversal for a green. That's going to put the total score at 13-4 in favor of Bryson from Wadsworth. Second period. Bryson grabbing the takedown. 10 seconds left in the second period. 16-4, 12-point lead for the Wadsworth wrestler. Thank you. 16-4. Bryson in the lead by 12. Another reversal for Eric Arndt from Dublin Kaufman. Grabs the second reversal of the match. 16-6 now. 8 seconds left in this match. And your winner at 145 is going to be Jake Bryson from Wadsworth, adding three more to the team total. It's going to be 24-6 after 145.